I'm eager for the House to approve and send back to the Senate for one last vote the Alternatives to Opioids Act. This is a really important program to crack down on the overuse and abuse of opioids across our state. We would give patients who would otherwise use opioids temporary access to the medical cannabis program as an alternative so that they can manage their pain and avoid becoming addicted to opioids.